Good day, everybody. It's Max, and welcome back to Two Point Campus on vacation. That's right. I am still on vacation, and we are now going to do part two of Spiff and More. You betcha. Part one was the other day, and of course, we got the campus up and running. We didn't push it really hard or anything like that. We did what we had to do to get the monies rolling in, because that's what we got to do. We need the monies to get in even more stuff. That's what we like. We like that monies coming in. So now that we've got monies, of course, now we want to get into the three stars, right? So now we want to start pounding on these three stars and get all their requirements done. So let's get to it. And welcome back. That's right. So we've been letting it run for a little bit here. Now we're back at Spiff and More, and of course now we're just about ready to kind of amp things up, right? Of course, the initial challenge to even get just one star, we haven't finished yet, but we did repay the loan. We've got them at a B grade average. They're holding that pretty good. And again, the average thermal comfort is at 97%. I mean, we keep the place warm, right? We're not out to freeze them. Now, at the same time, of course, they do tend to get upset a lot. So we do got to keep them all healthy. And we got to keep them in pastoral care a lot. But that's a thing. That is a thing. So what we're going to do is we're going to actually buy this property on the other side. But over there, we're going to set up campus, and we're going to set up my favorite combo course of internet history and VR. And, of course, that's because we get to double share some classrooms out of that. And of course we like doing that stuff, right? So I'm going to bring it back. It'll take me a little time to set this up because that's what I got to do. I got to set it up. And then when I bring it back, we will get ready, just before we hit the one star requirements. I'll bring it back and we'll see what happens. So of course we're running another year just to build up some stash of cash and, I think we're doing pretty good on the money front, but we're about to see how much we make for October. Yeah, whatever. I just ignore her. How much is this month? It is going to be... Yeah, so we made $29,000 this month. We made $30,000 last month. I think we're doing all right for profits. I don't see any real issues going on here. I have built the building, but I haven't put anything into it yet because I thought, you know what? I'm going to run this for a couple years. I'll build up some cash reserves instead of taking a loan instead. And a student lounge party wanted. We don't even have a student lounge, so that's rejected. So again, this also comes back to where I say don't always give them everything right away. They're perfectly fine. They're perfectly fine. They're getting their... all right, well, they just dropped a B grade, but they'll pick that back up. It will be fine. Everything's going to be fine. So we're going to cure their medical. We're just going to keep them going for a bit. I'm going to keep taking their money. That's what I'm going to do. Once I have some cash in my pocket, I'll then add the extra courses over here, and then we'll make even more monies because I love monies. Oh, yeah, it's great. Not yet. No hot dog stand for you yet. Sorry. I'm busy making money. With that, I'll carry on. And what's this one say? Oh, yeah, that's about $29,000. Yep, thank you very much. See you in a sec. Okay, so I have a student request here to bump up the room to level 5, and we're getting really close to level 15 on this campus, which of course is a first star, right? So we're going to throw a couple quick things in here. I'm sure we can throw a few, a Raven lamp. I mean, come on, guys. If I give you a Raven lamp, that's freaking awesome, you know? I mean, that's got to be worth a 4.5 already, right? Let's see. I mean, we can throw a few posters at you. I just don't know what posters to throw. Oh, there's a wizard owl. Yeah, we'll unlock that. Boom. I mean, you're not digging that? Oh, come on, guys. I mean, that's some really good stuff. All right, I'm just gonna throw a couple posters in here. This will definitely push them over the edge, right? There we go. Level 5. He's going to be all happy, super done, all the things. Now, the reason we are so close to level 15 is because, dun, 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 you betcha, we have the mega campus of the mega campus things going on over here in the dark. That's right. The students don't know what's going on, but they know something's going on. But they're about to find out what's going on. That's right. We have built the campus, a campus of destiny here, people. It is amazing. So what we're going to be doing is we're going to be pulling, we'll be pulling these out, right? We'll be getting rid of these, and we'll get rid of this library and a few other things. We're going to take these classrooms here over to this empty spot here. We have our internet history and VR education classes ready to go. We'll be bumping up our general course, right? Because we have multiple lecture theaters, and we will soon be having multiple dormitories. So these dormitories, I only leveled this guy up a little bit just to get him up and out of the way. But now that that's been done, basically this side will be turning into Dormitory Central. This side is going to turn into a medical center slash pastoral slash student union side, and then all their main courses and everything will happen up here. And hopefully that will be enough room to make things happen. There's got to be something I can do here just to kind of bump this along up to level 15, right? It's just something temporary. Let's see what I can do here. So let's grab posters and things. I don't think there's any posters or anything like that out here at all, right? So we can grab posters and things, right? Sure. Like, are you looking for new posters? Are you looking for old posters? I mean, I'll just keep throwing stuff at you until you give me what I want, right? If I throw enough posters here, because I'm just going to get rid of all these anyway. Yeah, see, it's creeping up. It's creeping up, people. And yeah, I could throw a few things out there in the lawn, and I'm sure that would work just fine. Do that, do this. Yeah, get rid of that, because we want to see it hit level 15 if it's going to hit it. Do I have an Orb of Destiny? I better have. Oh yeah, good. Whew. Let me tell you, we almost jinxed the whole plan right there, didn't we? Yeah, we'll just throw these in here for a moment. Yeah, we're throwing stuff in. We're throwing stuff in, people. What can we throw outside? Can we throw anything outside? I had to put this crazy garden in. So I'm giving them the nature club, and they wanted this. Holy smokes. I'm telling you. Spoilage. Spoilage, people. Spoilage. Do you want to throw a car in here? Sure. We can throw the car in. Throw this thing in. Right. Yep. What else can we throw in here? I'm not dealing with bookworm today, I don't think. No. We already had to throw them. We had to already throw them the rune stone. So that's a thing. Let's see. I really don't. All right. Well, I'll give you a head. There you go. Oh, look. See, it's the little bumpings that make a difference, right? Listen. Do you want to copy the shower? Let's copy a shower and stick it over there, right? I mean, it loves rooms, right? So anytime you copy a room and you stick it in, it loves doing rooms, right? Yeah, like, look at this, look at this. Oh, it's so close. It's so close. Give him a bathroom. give him a bathroom. Watch this. One bathroom. You ready? Boom, there it is. Star number one. New campuses unlocked. All the things, you bet you do. Spiffin more. You want to be careful involving sorcery in your operation. People will start to wonder, is your campus actually successful, or is it all an illusion? Well, Upper Etching, Puberty Ruins is all done. The horror film is now unlocked. And we're going to continue. Resolve 20 pastoral issues. Attractiveness rating of 75%. Students on campus. We're going to be pushing that really hard here shortly anyway. And level 10 wizardry students. Wow. Level 10 wizardry students. I don't know. What do we got for wizardry students at the moment? It looks like I got a couple of things going on. I mean, I've got the Ministry of Education, he wants an attractive rating. I got the 2 stars wanting an attractive rating. Everybody wants an attractive rating. Well, let me work on that, would you? Working on 20 pastoral issues, that's just straightforward, right? Nothing to that. And, of course, we're about to make a whole bunch of changes. So we're going to let the rest of this year run through just so as I have some extra cash money because we like cash monies. We're going to run the cash money through on the rest of this year. Then I finish the main new campus building, and then I convert these. And then when I do that, I'm going to bring it back, and we're going to have a look at the new campus layout and hopefully shove 80 students into it. Oh, game, why do we have these discussions, game? Why, you know? Like, do we really need to have this many students? Whatever. You know, it is part of the challenge. I'll bring it right back. Oh, yeah. Gaze upon its gratefulness in thermal imaging. Yeah, you betcha. So let's turn off the thermal imaging. We're about to start the new year. I even had to take a loan out to finish this. I'd spent so much money just getting this where it is. I had to take a loan out to get this done. But let's turn the thermal imaging off. Now, I've improved on my mega dormitory design. So now I've actually got the bathrooms and the showers right up against all this stuff, which is actually really nice because now I can really pack them, stack them, and rack them, right? And we're making these people get cleaned up. They're getting cleaned up. They're going to get a bunch of medicine. So this is the main dormitory here on the right. It has pastoral care. It has health care. This is where their main club signups are, along with a little bit of a little bit of seating, a little bit of gaming, a little bit of fooding, all the stuffing. On the left-hand side is some more dormitory, just a little bit of a supplemental dormitory because we need about 120 seats. You're about to see why here in a second. And of course we put in 2 more healthcare, 2 more pastoral care, and we've now got the student lounge and the student union in. And, along with that, of course, we've got research, training, and the marketing guys all good in the neighborhood, and we're gonna slam in general knowledge campaigns every year for that, so as we can use general knowledge to fill up this. So in this case we have under managed courses we have wizardry, we have the dark arts, but then of course we have internet history, virtual normality, and general knowledge. Now, the general knowledge we were running from the very start anyway, but we've now bumped them up to 16, and by putting in a marketing campaign, I should be able to get them to 24 and get them up again, and that will take us... Now, remember, this is the first year we're running internet history. That's going to need 24 students. Virtual normality is going to be 24 students. Wizardry is 24 students. Dark arts is 16 students. And, well, I'll just shove in whatever I can for general knowledge. So we're going to get way more than the 80 students here, right? We've got way more than that. But it is going to take a couple years for them other 2 courses to fill up. So right now they're only starting at 8. And we should be good to go. There's very little extra space here. In fact, there's no extra space. I have filled all the spaces, people. It's all filled. So hopefully, look at this new courtyard. Look at this courtyard. I mean, this is awesome, right? It is awesome. I went a little bit all out. You know what? Let's actually fix this up a little bit. We can't be having this ugly path thing going on here. None of that. Nope. We'll just, put a little bit of that stonework action going in. There we go. And as mentioned, the entire campus is heated, even the outdoors. Yeah, we don't let anybody get cold. Not here. No way. Everybody comes in. They're nice and toasty warm. We got fires running everywhere. It's a setup, people. This is a setup. All right. So we're going to start this next year. We got 8s across the board. We got 16 for general knowledge. And that's just because that's all the students were there was, or I would have taken 24. So with that, let's get the starting of the next year. Let's see how it goes. And we'll turn some of this off. I'm sure some of this is going to lose its mind. Now, we still have to hire more staff. I am having some staff share different things. We don't want to be blowing all the money, and I don't even know where we are with money, right? I mean, we only had a few staff. We had two stands. I think we only had one staff running two stands. I think we had three healthcare staff, but I only had one pastoral care, and I had two janitors. Only one of them was qualified in security, and they kept kicking our butts. So it's all going to be pretty intense for us to get through a first couple months here, just to see how much money we're going to be winning, losing. How much tweaking do I got to do to make the money? So we're making a little bit of money. That's good. Now, we are trying to pay off the $250,000 loan, right, at the same time, right? So they're going to be taking their monies, too. So that's really going to be cutting into us. But as soon as we can get that $250,000 paid off, then swish, right? Yeah, see, like, we pay out $3,000 every month. So that would have been an extra $3,000 I would have gotten there if it wasn't for the loan I took to get this all completed. Because, man, let me tell you, we got stuff. I mean, let's do some zoom in here. Look at the campuses going on here. You got people coming in, right, going through. Yes. How about all that bathroom action? That's right. You guys all should be nice and clean. Squeaky clean people. Yeah, look, everybody's happy. Look, I finally gave them a student union or a student hangout. I know. I know you guys suffered for the first 5 years, but we had to do things. We had to do things. Look at that. Now that's what we're talking about. 15,000. That's only going to get bigger, people. That's only going to get bigger. You know it. We get some of this paid off. Ugh, stupid meteors. Well, we have more janitors now to clean up the mess. So basically, they will go around. And they'll sweep that up eventually. these hallways are tight, people. These hallways are going to be tight. Yep. Well, we got lots of bathrooms. We got bathrooms everywhere for them. Like, you know, going on the Disney roll, right? Every 30 steps, we got a bathroom. We got a bin. We got food machines. We got internet courses. We got all the stuff going on here. We got dedicated libraries for all this stuff. I should go through and I should actually like remove some of these check marks because let's see what's in on this side. So see, this side here shouldn't be for internet history or the virtual normality, and this side here should not be for the dark arts or wizardry because they just won't find the proper bookshelving. And of course, this one happens to be close to these classrooms, and this one here is close to these classrooms, so that's the way we'll handle that. All right, what do we got here? They want a party. Let's not do a party just yet. We're going to see if we can keep going with a little more profitability. Nope, not yet. We'll wait another year before we start handing out all the parties. We want to make sure we can get that second year rolling in here and that we didn't really mess up. So we're taking it to the next level, people. It's we're taking it to the next level. I mean, this dormitory, look at this. This is a beautiful piece of work. This is beautiful artwork right here, you know. I mean, this is how it's done. It's all good. Yeah, get some rest, dude. Everybody's got all kinds of room, all kinds of bathrooms, all kinds of games. That's right. Play all the games. Hopefully everybody's doing good. Let's have a look at the students list now, by the way. We're getting high-end grades now, right? Yes, that's what I'm talking about. How's our low-end stuff? We only got one in the 50s, which is way better than it has been. Oh, look at that. Gotta like it. Remove one invader? Yeah, sure, we'll do that. Not yet. Not yet. I will set up a sci-fi and a horror movie soon, but not yet. So there's our level 10 wizardry students. They're done. Students on campus is 72, but we're going to get that one on the next one. And then we're just got to resolve 20 pastoral issues. But I might have made the campus so good they may not have issues, which means I may have to actually make the campus worse to get issues so as they can, like, you know. Well, you know what I'll do? I'll just keep sending everybody to pastoral care. That's what I'll do. So yeah, I mean, you know, we got this set up pretty sweet looking now, right? Oh, look at that. The meat wizard promotion. Don't touch the hair. I think she's a little glitched out. I think she's a little glitched out on that. So we do have more security this time. If I bring up the staff window, we actually got three security guys now. And we're going to start shoving some guys in here. We'll start shoving some guys in here for some training as well. So we'll get them up there. That way, NOCO security team or NASA... you know, they can take care of all the things, that's for sure. And, now, I mean, even with only three of them, I don't know if we'll be able to get all, six of these guys in 45 days, but they have been winning pretty hard. They've been beating up the, campus pretty hard lately. So it would be nice if we can actually, get rid of these guys for once. That's for sure. Cause, you know, they make a mess, right? And you got to repair their stuff afterwards. And we're trying to make monies here. And I should repay that loan so as we get more monies. There we go. Loan repaid. So now we should start to see, oh, yeah, look at this. Boom. Almost 30 grand a day. Do it. Well, 30 grand a month, but... Who's counting? I'm just counting the monies. I sit in the headmaster's office counting my moolah. What did my followers ever do to you? Oh yeah, that's right. I don't care about you, Life Muncher. That's just, you might as well just go away. You're a pain in the butts, and I'll take your 10 grand at the same time. You just sent another meteor storm. I think you're really glitched out there, lady. I think you've got problems. I think you got problems, but that's all right by me. I don't care about your problems. Your problems don't matter to me. It's been completed. We're going to get 5 extra students in general next year. Awesome. That's what we want. Yes, level 20. Boom. Yupper. It means we can push courses even harder, higher, faster. Show me bucks. Yeah, that's how it's done right there. Yep. Take all that. So with our level 2, we're going to run this for a bit. Of course, this year's got to finish. We'll get the second year in. That's going to take off the students on campus because the campus should end up being about 109 students. It's going to have a bunch of people here. Then, of course, I'll just, you know what, assistance and pastoral support 6. Yeah, and then I'm just going to start shoving some. Yeah, I realize that, guys. That's because I still need to hire one guy for you guys. But I'm not going to hire one guy right now because you guys will have to do this. We got enough people at the moment, you know. And in fact, the other thing I wanted to look at here was happiness. All right, so we got Ozzy here. What's wrong? What's Ozzy's problem? Oh, okay. Ozzy's got the pumpkin head. And you'll notice that he's got pumpkin head. So they get a little messed up when they get pumpkin head. I'll agree, right? And what's Hank's issue? Pumpkin head. Yeah. See, once they all get pumpkin head, it's kind of a mess, right? But I may need to grab some of them guys and shove them into pastoral care first. So let's take the cut here. We'll see how we get doing on with things. We got 7 done. We'll bring you back once we're about ready to hit 3 stars. Oh, yeah. Look at them hard studying students back there with all the books, all getting them A pluses. You know it. It's all about the grades, people. Which makes me monies. and I'm all about them monies. I like the bucks. You know it. So obviously we have more than 80 students on campus. We're running our second or third years on the new courses, which means we're going to get another 16 after this. That'll drive it up to 104. Shouldn't be a problem. I think we got 100 and... let me see. So there's 80 there. 90, 100. I think I got 115 to 120 capacity. So we should be okay. We should be all right. We'll do okay. We just got to keep waiting out the pastoral issues now, right? Now, these storms that she keeps throwing at me do hurt the attractiveness rating. Because basically they're considered to be dirt, right? So now the maintenance guys, they got to run around here like crazy and they got to sweep that all up. But we'll take a, so we take a little bit of a hit of an attractiveness rating every time she does a lightning storm or a meteor shower or I don't know, whatever she's getting her kicks out of. But we don't worry about it too much. We just keep pushing forward. I'm sure we're going to get this done. Of course, we do not have a stage, so on the odd occasion, I still have to do a rejection. Though the other thing I did do was I did set up student parties here in the student lounge, and I did set up a sci-fi movie and a horror movie for these guys up here to watch them in the lecture theater. So that should turn our happiness from a frown upside down, and everybody should be pretty happy. In fact, I'm very worried about the happiness because I don't want them to be too happy. I need them to feel like they need to resolve their issues. And if we have all their issues resolved, that's going to be very, very hard. That's for sure. So I could be waiting on this a little while longer. I might have to actually make some stupid maneuvers here just to kind of convince people, hey, guess what? I'm gonna close like half the things and stuff and make you feel a little pain, right? So see how the attractiveness rating had to come back? And that's just an ongoing fight. It goes up, it goes down, it goes up, it goes down, that's fine. So basically it'll be a running joke between these two as to which one is gonna hand it. That's right, everybody, study hard, people, study hard. I need A+ scores. We want all the good things. I'm gonna bring you back for the end of the year on this one. Let's see how the school is doing in our two-star mission to do the mission things at the end of this year. I'll see you in a sec. Okay, it's almost the end of the year. Here's a interesting point of view as we're watching the entire length of the main campus building as the students are running up and down the hallway trying to get food, trying to make friends, trying to do stuff. We also need one more pastoral issue resolved. So are we going to get to the end of the year? Okay, so we've gotten to the end of the year. We'll take my monies. Yep. Thank you very much. I'll take my monies. Let's view the rewards and then see if we can't get this pastoral care done. So on year 8, we've got A+ scores, right? I think that's an A+ score, pretty sure. We have 56 students in class. Oh, look at Florence. Go with the research points. You betcha. Teacher of the year. Piper, you know it. Spiffin Moore, 2 points, 85% attractiveness, and it's all good in the neighborhood. You know it. Now, of course, we just had a whole bunch of people graduate. So there's our pastoral issues. So if I start the next year, we should definitely get, we'll definitely get more, right? So we're getting 8 there. You need to be an 8, my fine sir. You're an 8. You can be 16, and you can be 8. So let's push confirm on that. We do need a few extra teachers, so we're going to do that now. And that's because in the third year, the internet history and the virtual normality actually do an extra class, which is going to cause a conflict. And that was expected, so we are going to handle that. Bottomless pit, weak bladder. Iron bladder, hired. Yep. How about the internet folk? Bin blindness, Iron Bladder and Gross, or Bin Blindness and Bottomless Pit, or Lollygagger. It's not like, Bin Blindness at least isn't the bottom of the barrel, I guess. Level 22, that's going to handle that. I need another virtual more normality teacher? Really? Okay. VR teacher. Weak bladder. Rapid weak bladder. Really? A lollygagger. Just no. not really. Rapid. Done. You're done. And one general knowledge teacher. Okay. How about Tony here? He's squeaky clean, but he's got a bottomless pit. Well, we might come back to Tony. He's got an iron bladder. He's good to go. All right, there we go. So this should now allow us to start the academic year. So that's 8, that's 8, that's 8, that's 16, and that's 8. Looks good to me. Are we ready to rock? Give me my students. And, of course, we dropped 2 points in the attractive rating. Figures. Could somebody please run around? Why is that dropping so much? Why is that drop? Get out of here. You're doing that just to, see how much patience I have. You know? Because, there's the attractiveness rating, is perfectly fine here, people. It's perfectly fine. Nothing changed from 80 to 66. Okay, we have a little extra garbage. You know what? I will hire one more janitor to take care of the stuff and the things. Jax, oh. Listen, Jax. No. Jax, come back here, big guy. Jax, were you good? Yeah, there's my 2 stars. I was going to say, don't be trying to jip me off on my 2 stars. There we go. But we're going to hire Jax temporarily anyway, just to do some extra cleaning. We got 9 students coming in now. It's kind of crazy. What do we need for 3 stars? Well, it turns out I got a campus 22. Turns out when you're running a campus this big, it is level 22. Monthly profit, 50 grand. Really? Well, we'll probably push the general courses to get that up that high because we've already gotten 31,000. Average staff happiness is 65, and you want we're only at 57%. All right, well, we'll see what we can do about staff happiness. If we have to, we can probably hire extra staff, put them on extra breaks, and we'll get them chilled out. We'll get them chilled out for a while, right? I know it will make staff happy. Raises. Because staff love extra money. I know I like money. So what we'll do is we'll handle that one last. We'll get the monthly profit. We'll get it to the monthly profit of 50 grand. Because that's a one-time check mark. I don't got to keep it there. I just got to get it there one time. And then, of course, we'll hit up the average staff. We'll give everybody a raise. Blammo. And then once the raise happens, we'll be good to go. But we're going to run this for a bit anyway. Because it never hurts to have a couple $1 million kicking around in your pocket. That's all I'll tell you right now. I like having some money in my pocket. And I don't think we're going to get all them guys. And that's just the way it is. I mean, when they start sending 9, 10, 11 attackers all the time, unless you're literally going to have a team of 20 security, yeah, they didn't cause me that many problems. You still gave me $2,000 for it, so I don't care. So we'll get this happiness fixed up. All we got to do here is just graduate students for the next several years. I'm sure we'll get some A-plus students. If I have a look at the students list, grades, A-plus, 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 A-plus. I'm pretty sure I got it. Yeah, we're already down almost a fifth of the list is already doing A-plus. And, I mean, I got several students doing A's. I could really push them if I wanted to, right? So, with that, I'm not worried about that one at all. Oh, do we need a hugging tree? Do we not have a hugging tree? Thanks a lot for the thunderstorm. thing. Whatever. There's the hugging tree for you guys. Come hug it. You're good to go. And so we'll push this onwards. We'll bring it back once we have a couple years in. And there we have it. $59,000. More than $50,000 on monthly profit. Now, how about that staff happiness? Oh, man. Let me tell you, we are pumping them hard. You betcha. So we have 24 general knowledge, and so we have 24, what is it, 24 in wizardry? All the 3-year courses have 24 students in them. The general course knowledge has 24 students. So we're using, obviously, all the lecture theaters that we can. And the 2-year course, of course, is full of 16 students. So we have, I think it's I forget how many students there are. Does it tell me here? Like, does it give me just a number? Just say, give me the number. Oh, yeah. See, we got 112 students, right? So we got all kinds of peoples, all kinds of those peoples coming through. Lots of people. We got lots of people going on, and we got the monies. Now, how about that staff? We're at 52. They need to be 65. So can we do something about that? Pretty sure there's a button and a screen or something in here that says, you know what? You should give them money. I'm like, yeah, we should give them money. Oh yeah, there's the monies. This is what we're looking for. Sure. I mean, if we just give them some money, I'm sure they'll be happy. Right? Can we satisfy? Pay all staff. Yeah, do it again. Boom. See? I mean, this has got to make people happy really fast, right? So let's see what happens with the staff going on here, right? 53. Right? Come on, people. We want to see happiness. It's all about happiness, people. It's all about happiness. I mean, gee whiz, what do you want out of me? All right, so, I mean, they even have 2 rooms. And again, I can load these rooms up full of candy and goodies and all the things, but, you know, you can only load up so much stuff, and then it won't matter anyway, right? Let's get another plant in over here, because I thought that was a level up. Yeah, so that might do something. You never know. 53. I mean, I'm assuming. Okay. What I'll do is I'll slam a bunch of them into training and see if they like it. Yeah, because we're still making over 50 grand. We're really pumping in monies now, right? Start training. Who wants training, people? I'm sure everybody here wants training, right? What kind of training will get me money? will anything here say make me rich? We'll give them all inspirational speaking. I think everybody getting inspirational speaking is a good thing myself. So like Bruce here getting inspirational speaking, I think is a good thing. Everybody here can have inspirational speaking, right? We'll see what happens. We'll go through this list. We'll go through the list, and if they all want it, you never know. You never know. I don't know how long it's going to take to train all these people. Chances are it'll probably take me the next 3 years in game to get the training. Whatever. Look at this, happy thoughts. I mean, Natalie is rocking it already. But we'll bring up her virtual inspirational speaking. Yeah, if they don't have inspirational speaking, that's what we're giving them. We're just going to give them inspirational speaking automatically because that's how nice we are. Wow, I am just so far out there already. There we go. Inspirational speaking. There you go. What do we got for the assistants? Allison. Allison has pastoral care. Comedic timing or happy thoughts? Shall we say happy thoughts? Make them real happy. We like happy thoughts. You know, and if so, like, you know, Dwight here, he doesn't have happy thoughts. We'll give him some happy thoughts. Eleanor doesn't have happy thoughts. We'll definitely give her happy thoughts. Eugene, happy thoughts for Eugene. There you go. Jasper, definitely happy thoughts because he's in pastoral care. And let me go through the rest of this and I'll bring it back. Yeah. Well, that's how you do it, people. You just throw money at everything and everybody's happy. Because, hey, you know, if you get enough money out there, they'll love you for it. So that is 3 stars here in Spiffenmore. And it's crazy. It is crazy at that. But we are out of here on this campus. You betcha. And what do we got coming up? Well, I should be back from vacation by the time we start our next campus. And, of course, we've unlocked 2 more campuses, which I'm sure we will have a look at here soon. This is Spiffenmore. I'm Max. This has been 2 Point Campus. Let's get a nice screenshot here, photo mode of the campus before we take off. And, yep, how do you make people happy? You throw money at them, because I know it makes me happy all the time. Now, I will say there is a limitation to money happiness. You know, if you're having to work 100 hours a week to get that money, you're not going to be not happy no matter how much money they throw at you. You know, you've got to have some time for yourself. With that, I will see you on the next episode. Take care.